Sorry about that. Welcome to Fortnite. Hip hip hooray. Not often that I play this. But we're going to. Why? Because why the hell not? It's been a while, so I wanted to do something other than, just satisfactory. Oh boy. Let's collect all and close. Go away. Here we go. Oh boy. All right, here we go. I really don't particularly care. We're gonna play solo. I really don't feel like playing with anyone else like that. So we're gonna do that real quick. So here we go, we'll get started. I just really didn't feel like doing anything. Wanted to do something a little different and have some fun with it. So yeah, here we are. All right, the doors to the party bus. Now, I've been playing Blackout a lot lately, so this is a bit old school for me again. I am definitely trying to stay pretty hidden And I definitely hear someone. So I'm a little concerned. We're good. But the moment somebody comes down there, we are totally camping out right now. Yes, I know. And the moment somebody comes down there, they are getting shot. They sound to be right above us. Really don't like how close they are. Quite a bit concerned here. Just a wee bit nervous. We're still pretty safe, so. Oh boy. Somebody who's been on the roof. Okay, guys, here we go. Somebody's nearby. Hey, there's 33 people left, you know. Sometimes hiding out isn't such a bad option. Other than the fact that they totally just built right there. I mean, it only does protect me a little more, so I can't complain too much. But that doesn't sound good. They sound pretty darn close, though. Why I'm not really too upset about. Staying here. Oh! You found me. But I placed 25th, so that's not too bad. Alright. I won't complain too hard. We'll play again. Get my ass handed to me again. Perfectly fine. Come on, I know I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. I'm not worried about that. Let's just have some fun, mess around. And I'm only level 2. Plus, realistically, I'm just here to chat, chill, and talk. That's more or less what I'm really. Aw, man. Alright, here we go.
Cross the street.
We're gonna just see about going and not getting our ass kicked too much, but we all know we're going to. It's just how shitty I am at this game. So, fucking hell. Well, I got dynamite. That's probably gonna be the most helpful thing. I didn't get a gun. There we go. Okay, I am in the starting area, so I don't feel too bad. I know there was somebody right by where I was, so I don't want to stay. Didn't really want to do that either because, well, am I still within the map? I am. Okay. This is how I end up dying, is I go running around.
I saw him when I was leaving
your house. Alright, well, let's keep moving. See if maybe, just maybe, we can survive for a little bit. But come on, I have no faith in myself.
I saw him a little bit when I saw him. I talked to him, but I was like, can you stop threatening my friend?
I don't expect. Oh, We have people over there, so now I've got to be careful. So...
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-oh, I actually see somebody building.
Oh, and then I have this to show you, Brian. I left the house too. Alright. So, he tried to make money.
Now I'm in trouble because I actually... Ow! Damn! Sniped! Alright. Well, that sucks. And to think we were actually getting into the action that time a little bit.
Now he's blocked. Who the fuck these people think they are, but first off, I'm not
across. Alright, well, we'll move on.
I'm at home, get my ass kicked again.
I'm not a prostitute, and second, Jay's not my boyfriend, he's never even my boyfriend again. Why would I need to hang out with him? Now he's pissy and flimsy as everybody else after me.
Huh. Well, that kinda... And here we go. Whoa! What is going on today? That would be another crash.
I normally watch stuff for me whenever I put shit on.
Interesting. Trying to bring it back up now. But, what can I do? Keeps crashing. Here we go. Alright, Battle Royale, here we go.
I'm not gonna deal with this shit. If he starts at me, I'm gonna end it real fast.
Brian told him about me and his end.
Here we go again. Well, let's. Apparently, I have a new outfit.
I could get. Dalton, that shit real quick. Like, if he starts threatening Jose, I can get janky the fuck up.
He did threaten Jose.
No, I mean, like, if he keeps doing it.
Yeah, I don't really care about any of this, so. Back to the lobby. I don't really need to. Oof, we don't want to look at that.
this one's funny.
Alright. So we are in again. Hopefully this time we'll have a little bit more success. Bus is launching. No ammo. Now we already know that we have people all around us. Dang it, I couldn't figure out the controls there. That was really bad. That was really, really bad. This is why I don't play Fortnite. Yeah. Well, that's been me doing absolutely terrible. That's okay. Here we go. Yahoo, I'm being shot at already. It always seems that no matter what we do, we get somebody else with us. this looked like a good spot for sure. So let's grab what we can as quick as we can. We're gonna drink these now. One thing I remembered, drink those fast. And of course, I am nowhere near. The edge of the map. All right, let's get down here. Oh man, I was hoping maybe we'd finally have some luck, but we didn't. I probably should have thrown the grenade thing. Didn't think to shoot and throw that. Maybe sniping would have been a good idea. That's okay. It's all good. Oh, we got snakes. GG. We'll go die some more. I will say I enjoy playing this just for the fact that I know I'm gonna die. And sometimes that can be fun. Now, I'm probably gonna do something very, very stupid here, but I don't care. Yeah, whatever. It was worth trying.
Yeah, fucking Jose, bro. Fucking Jose.
Highlight reel? Heh, what's that? Doesn't exist when I'm playing.
Look what I did to his ears and then
punch. Yeah, but if I hold him, then you can have more fun.
Just look at what I did to his ears and then punch.
Thanks, Doom.
His dumbass coward when he saw me come out balanced. He already knew it was coming. You learn not to fuck with me like that now.
That's good. Keep him alive a little bit longer.
That's what I'm doing. Just a little bit. Try to be too long.
Alright, let's try not to die this time, but,
I hate her.
All right, into the party bus. We're gonna kind of be one of those last, Oh yeah. I will say that was kind of fun, even if it was for no real good reason.
Thank you.
You know, for a change, I was actually doing somewhat okay. Kind of, not really, but... Eh, whatever. Yes, that is Jacksepticeye you hear in the background. You guys are terrible. With Jack in the background a little bit, I can probably still put the video on YouTube and be okay. I don't think just because there's a little Jack in the background because Toby's watching it that... I mean, I guess it is possible, but...
And then it's Stewie rocking back and forth, because he's the editor.
Of course. Not sure what's saying disconnected. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. We'll fix that real quick. So we gotta get out of here.
We'll have each side of his shoulders.
What do you want to see?
We're trying to move quick. Not sure how we'll do. We're a good little distance away still. I'm not particularly, I don't build a lot in these. I know that's probably one of my downfalls. We're like right here, so I'm not too worried about I thought for a moment that I saw movement over here. Be very careful because probably right in that building. Hell yeah, let's go! And I am being shot at. Now that I see him. Oh! He sniped me. Mojo Joe Rowe. Well done. Man, I thought I did good, but he got me. All right, well. That was fun, guys. Until next time, have a good one and good night.